There is one guy on the trip, he's recently divorced, right? So we all try to live vicariously through him. We tell him to date girls in their 20s, as if that's an option. Girls like that do not want a single dad from Bethesda. They already have one.